We'll be right back. great ride. Probably the prettiest ride today. This was a day that I did not fall. Almost. That was fun. That was a lot of fun coming in.
Would you prefer his
They're simple.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I hate that. They're still carbureted.
You gonna make it?
Yep. It's doing good.
Chips and salsa tonight.
Chips and salsa.
Maybe a little bit of steak too. Well, I'm gonna ask my chef buddy right here, and he's gonna take our frying pan, and he is going to cook that steak like you would not believe.
Nice.
And it's going to be accompanied by a can of beans and asparagus as well. We're eating well tonight.
I gotta have a gourmet meal.
The ride was awesome today.
Fancy Canadians.
Fancy yep. Canadians.
Yeah, this was the best.
Smell really good.
Best day of riding.
Have your dry food. We'll take this.
I thought the roads were just awesome today. So I mean, it wasn't the best weather day, but the roads were just fantastic today. So.
Can I send you in with a pair of my underwear? They got a little dirty on that last year.
One, two, three, go. Yeah!
Good work.
And it was awesome. It was dusty, it was hard, it was fast, but it was worth it. It was a lot to see, a lot of beautiful scenery all the way. Just wonderful. Yeah, the best part of the day was that rolling rock I just drank.
It was a great ride. I just loved the last, 10 miles into here. You know, the conditions were just perfect. The weather, the road conditions, not too technical, very fast, through the woods. Yeah, it was lots of fun.
Slot up.
Real Canadian fire. Not too big.
I don't deal
nice.
With it.
There's a lot of heat.
So you need a tow.
Every once in a while, that thing backfires or something. I think one of my tires
is blowing out.
Yeah, that's a vintage exhaust.
Bet you think I'm almost lost, mama.